Its source is situated in Switzerland. For almost 550 kilometers, it flows through France before it empties into the Mediterranean. The Rhône. No other European river has been reshaped so much in the course of history. Nowadays, the question of its future arises. People no longer only see the Rhône's economic potential. Today, the focus is increasingly on its nature, which is worth protecting.